Continue. No, I want to hit all of them. We're getting experience. Morning is going slow there, Blade. But I'm alive. That was kind of the goal. Oh, there's this is a dungeon?
Don't hate me because I'm beautiful.
I'm gonna get TP back this fight. You should know that. Yeah, we're just slowly gonna get TP back. Huh. Now what do you do? Oh, it's a light! I don't remember this one. It's like a lamp. The forest is dark, so there may be some plants that react to strong light. Let's go right first.
We must be merciless! No way! So that's the
okay. Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah, supersonic thrust basically makes it so I can't do any other combos.
No way.
Here we go. What is that little dot? On the top left. It's slowly ticking down. And now it's gone. Okay. The Garage Forest used to be a normal forest a long time ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but then one day, a thief hid a stolen treasure deep in the forest. Treasure? What kind of treasure? It was a jewel worth several billion gold. So anyway, he slaughtered everyone who came looking for it. That's horrible. Now, over time, the forest became stained with blood, transforming into a cursed place, haunted by the lingering resentment of people killed there. Are you serious? Yeah, you're trying to scare us. I'm not scared. Even now, when travelers enter the forest, the thief's ghost comes to kill them. Yeah. And the one he seeks also seek the increase in their numbers. Seek to increase their numbers, yeah. They want to have more people dead. Yeah! Jeez, not even three-year-olds believe stories like those these days. Oh, you got him good.
Get ready.
No way!
Supersonic thrust actually pushes him back a lot too. Yay, you made fruit. Actually, who makes fruit better? It's gonna be Genus. Oh yeah, Genus is the best. Okay, so how do I know which way I should go? Less to the field? We're going deeper in the forest.
Let's begin the research.
Wait. I think that little gauge was how much light I, my ring had left.
Are you okay?
I am totally a nerd. Sandwich, happy hump day, man. Thanks for 18 months! Woo! BBC, happy hump day to you as well. Good to see you, Sandwich. How's life treating you? And that's let be, let's be fair. That's tier 3 for 18 months. Tier 3 for 18 months. That's some happiness. Brain charm? Streaming for 2 years is a lot of fun. I'm enjoying it. Angel, good to see you too. It is a ring charger. Dang, damn it. I thought I had a like a glitch. Okay, so that's what that is. And it slowly fades? Well, that looked like a thing I couldn't go past. Ten days for your 2 year? Yeah. Sandwich has been subbed to me at longer, basically actually just as long as he's been following. That's pretty cool. Oh, it is what I wanted. Is it not working?
Another battle.
Am I just doing it wrong? Hey, it's a good thing to flex, BBC. That's true. Okay, so I just had to do it for a while. What? That one was instant! Okay. Like, I don't know where I'm going. I'm literally just going around in a circle, I think. That was a beautiful circle. Okay, now we're full. Now it stays open, right? Okay, good. That looks like... Yeah. Let's say that looks like one. There was a guy just waiting in there. I was sealed away a long time ago. Thanks for opening the seal. Oh, it doesn't have any return damage? I thought it did.
That was just warming up.
Good job, genius. That was hilarious. No? You know, I bet that's the regular ring. I bet you that's the regular ring. Is there a certain spot?
Nurse,
No way! Tiger hunting beast!
Photon! I want to go home.
We're trying to get you there, Persea. I promise. Is it working or not?
Be careful, everyone.
No way!
Are you okay?
Oh, that's a dude's hand that comes out. That was something else. That was like a tentacle. Thank you. There's another one. There's another guy that's gonna pop out. Oh no, it's a chest. Okay, no, it is a dude. It's like, oh, it's a chest. It's a dude.
Demon hunting beast.
So that's the weakness. How about
that? Oh, I can't defend from the back. That's right. I think it was Persea that had something you could guard from the back. That's about right. Good news! The mochis I've been waiting for are here. Bad news. They're here, so I'm going to eat them. And then they'll be gone. It won't open. It's sealed by some superpower. We shouldn't fiddle with it. I don't like the looks of it. Ooh, endgame stuff? That could be endgame stuff. Yeah, I think these are... Some of these I need to burn away with the fire part of the ring. I'm gonna try and clear out the forest of the light one, though, first. There's a memory gem. Oh, here we go.
I hear something. Footsteps from far away.
Oh, yeah, I thought you lost your angel stuff.
I don't hear anything.
Colette still has her angel senses.
They're definitely footsteps. Also, the sound of clinking armor. There are lots of them. It's coming from that direction.
That can't be good. Altessa lives over there. Could it be more of the same guys from...
How are you sure it's Altessa over there?
I'll send Corinne out to scout.
Hey, why are you here?
That's the guy from the Meltokyo sewer.
Man, it's just one thing after another with the Pope. Am I really that much of a problem to him?
I do not wish to fight you. I just want to speak with that girl.
With Persea?
Genius is like, no, mine.
Or did you forget that you tried to kill us?
I cannot speak for any others. However, I, at least, never intended to take your lives. My orders were to retrieve a girl named Colette.
Me?
I will do you no harm. Persea is her name, correct? Please, let me speak with her. An X-Sphere. You are yet another victim?
Persea's in danger!
I don't know what the heck is going on, but we have to stop this guy!
We have no choice but to fight.
Who's we?
Ready?
Am I actually only doing... I was only doing one damage? Or no? Oh, snap. Okay. I had supersonic thrust. He had sonic thrust. It didn't count. I gotta have this one as a regular sonic thrust. Maybe I have to wait until he gets supersonic.
Are you okay?
Good lord. I'm just gonna run over here.
Oh,
take me!
Are you okay?
Good lord, man!
First aid.
I want you on my team.
I want to go home.
You found it easy? Good to hear, Blade. Genius acquired Dreaded Wave. That sounds great. I got 10 grade from that? And 2,600 experience. I've been getting 300s. Tomato veggie soup yesterday. Tasted amazing, but I was afraid the tomato would make me sick. It didn't. Good.
He sounds like he has reasons for his actions. Perhaps we should take him prisoner? I'm sure he has much to tell us.
Sheena, there were a lot of soldiers and they're all coming this way. Run away, quickly!
Looks like Colette was right.
The footsteps keep getting louder.
Shouldn't we get out of here? But the Papal Knights are waiting for us if we go back.
It looks like we have no choice. I'll take you to the village of Mizuho.
Whoa there, Sheena. Isn't Mizuho a hidden village, kept secret from outsiders?
But we'll be trapped from both sides if we don't do something. There's nothing we can do but take shelter in the village.
Okay. Please show us the way, Sheena.
Hey, Zelos, carry the big guy for us.
Me? You want me to carry this ogre by myself? Are you kidding me?
Here, I'll help. Zelos will have a hard time by himself.
Aw, you're so nice, Colette. We Chosens have to look out for each other, right?
Yeah. Oh,
he's lighter than I thought. I can carry him myself.
The strongest people in our party are Colette and Presea, the smallest ladies.
Huh, I see.
Men are so useless these days.
It's so great.
Come on, we need to go.
I'm not done exploring. And I want to burn some things. Dang it! They won't let me. I guess I'll have to come back later. There's that one chest, so I guess I will be coming back later, definitely. Pretty boys die young. Where in Goresha Forest is this Mizuho village? I can't tell you that. We'll be there soon anyway, so just be patient. I see you Mizuho people are as secret as ever. It's to protect our unique culture? If you don't like it, you can just wait in the forest. Well, you gotta be kidding! I'll pass on being left behind in the forest of death. The odds of surviving alone in Garashi Forest, 25%. Ouch. Don't say like stuff like that, Presea. You'll be fine. You don't look like the type that just won't die. That's what I look like. I'll second that. What? You guys know what they say. The pretty boys die young. Incorrect usage detected. Correction necessary. Presea!
This is gonna be tough.
No way!
Is it? There's your demon fang. It said that's this is gonna be tough. You know, I think the combo might be better with the new guy versus Presea, but I feel like Presea is awesome. No, wait, is there any... Yes. What's your fighting style called? Oh, I'm a Guardian user. I fight with special cards infused with powers. Guardian user, huh? When I first met you, I was surprised you could fight with a piece of paper. When dwarves create accessories, they carve charms into them, right? It's similar to that. I see. So if I buy some paper and draw some charms on it, it won't work. It's a secret art. Darn. If you really want to learn it, you could become one of us. How do I do it? How do I do that? Like marrying? Okay. What? I just need to marry, right? I mean, if you want to, then I just need to marry someone in your village, right? You're so insensitive. Yeah, because who wants to marry Sheena? You only have one small chocolate mochi? Oh, that's done. Three raids? Dang, Blade. That's impressive.
Sheena, what is the meaning of this? How could you bring outsiders into the village?
I am prepared to accept my punishment. Inform the Vice Chief. I've brought the travelers from Silverant.
From Silverant? You are from the dying world of Silverant?
Well, except for me.
I see. Sheena, come with me. The rest of you, wait in front of the Chief's house.
Could someone have told Orochi how to say Silverant instead of Silverant?
Oh, he's awake.
Where am I?
You're our prisoner. Don't try anything funny.
I like to think that I'm smart enough not to start trouble when I don't understand the situation.
Probably. Can I go in houses? Oh, I can. Hi. Dude, this is really cool, old-fashioned stuff. Nice. Training is part of the thing. Oh, what are those? I was placing offers before Jizuo. Do I know Jizuo? No. They look like little squid children, honestly. But good luck with that. Looking for loot. Hey, you not letting outsiders in the village, huh? Who is that? Who is that? Does that look like a Mizohoenn? It's not. Out of my way. Can I talk to you? You're just kind of out there alone? Is there anything in the well? No. Timmy, are you in the well? Dog! Welcome to the variety shop. You actually have a shop here. Great. Okay, so for this, I don't have it. Gale's staff sounds pretty good. Dang. I need a Hydra dagger. Well, how do I know which one's better? I can make a pointed hat. A finely crafted... You know what? It's finely crafted. If it's finely crafted, I must have it. I know exactly. Talk. Howl Bark. This one feels like Tiggy. Oh, that's a cute name, Tiggy. Okay, let me look at your customization again. Oh, wait, sorry, not that one. The other one. Okay, so you got gels, pineapple, 60 amount of teeth. That's actually pretty good. 12 life battles seems fine. Oh, wow. That's a decent upgrade. I think we'll go ahead and get that. We're not using you. Sheena's not in our party at the moment? Manji Seal? Raises its wearer's accuracy. And it's 10,000! Good lord. Reduces elemental water damage? That's kind of cool. We just got a Drain Charm. 10,000 for accuracy? I mean, I want me some accuracy. Since we're not using Colette, I'm not going to worry about it. Let's... Nope, sorry. Is it this one? Sheedon. Is that right? Yeah. So right now I'm against Curse and Weak and I have 10% strength increase. That seems good to me. Thank you, good sirs and madams.
The Vice Chief is ready to see you.
Travelers from Silverant, you may enter.
Thank you.
Our leader, Chief Igaguri, is ill. I, the Vice Chief Taiga, shall speak on his behalf. Because Shina failed to kill you, we, the people of Mizuho, now face persecution from the Tetheala royal family and the Church of Martell.
Is that true?
Yes, at least from what I've heard.
Now I have a question. People of Silverant, what do you plan to do in Tetheala, the land of your enemies?
Who said it was our enemies?
I've been thinking about that for a long time. Someone asked me why I came all the way to Tetheala, what it is that I want to do. I want a world where everyone can have a normal life. I'm tired of people having to become sacrifices. I'm tired of discrimination. I'm tired of people becoming victims. I'm tired of it all.
You are an idealist. The worlds of Tetheala and Silverant flourish only by victimizing the other. So long as that structure remains the same, anything you say is mere sophistry.
I'm gonna be honest, I didn't think sophistry was a word.
Then we need to change that structure. This world was made by that Yggdrasil guy, right? If a human or elf built this, then we should be able to change it as well.
You speak like the hero, Mythos. He was a sublime idealist. He ended the ancient war by insisting there was a way for the two warring countries to coexist in peace. Are you saying you can become the next Mythos?
I'm not Mythos. I want to save the two worlds my way with the help of my friends.
I see. In other words, you aren't worried about following past methods. Well then, we shall search for a new path as well.
Vice Chief, do you mean...
Yes, we will use our information network to aid you. In return, when the path of prosperity for both worlds has been found, we wish to move our people to Silverant.
But I don't have any right to decide something like that.
All we need is for you to aid us in our move.
Is it okay with us joining forces with the people of Mizuho?
Yes.
If it will change the relationship of the two worlds.
Well, it doesn't sound like a bad deal.
Let's hurry up and decide so we can go rescue Prasea.
As long as Tetheala is safe, I don't care what you guys do.
Okay then, it's settled. We're going to look for a way to change the two worlds. Let's work together.
Agreed. Then I hereby order Shina to continue to accompany you. This time, however, not just as an observer, but as a representative. Make us proud.
Represent!
Yes, sir.
But Taiga, you sure you want to turn the royals and the church against you like that?
How about if I ask you? Given a choice between the forces which wish to sacrifice one of the worlds and the force that wishes to preserve both worlds, which would you side with?
I'd like to say the one that's likely to win, but I suppose I'd want to help the side that wants to preserve both worlds.
Exactly. Now the first thing we shall do is devote all our resources to locating the Riards.
I thought we had them.
Fortunately, it appears that Shina attached a guardian to the Riards, so we should be able to locate them shortly.
Understood. Thank you for your help.
Cool.
Is he for real?
Gentle idealist.
What's your name?
Regal.
Regal, huh? I'm sorry, but we're gonna have to keep you prisoner for a bit longer.
Lloyd, how about letting Pops here fight too?
Even though he might betray us?
Well, he has business with Prasea, right? And he's not gonna try anything before he gets a chance to speak with her, you know?
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
Rain?
I don't know about this, but I won't make a fuss. I also started off as your enemy.
Well, will you fight alongside us for now?
Please?
All right. I swear upon my good name and these shackles that bind me, I shall not betray you.
You have a good name?
If you do anything, even the slightest bit suspicious, I'll burn you to a crisp. Got it?
Well then, welcome to our group, Regal.
Woo! I'm actually really tempted to actually just be Regal. Because his combos were, like, working like a boss. Oh! Oh, no, those are Shins. This is why we keep all this stuff. Recovers 1 max TP at a fixed... Oh, dang! I need to give that to Rain. You know, I wonder... I bet Lloyd would like... Because then I would always have TP. But I want to try out Regal, so maybe I'll put it on him. Why not? I don't know if this is a good idea, but we're gonna try it. Okay. You don't have like level 1, 2, and 3. You have ground, anti-air, could be linked to a mid. Wait. Roundhouse kick that is linkable to anti-air. So ground, anti-air, mid-air. So ground. Ground to anti-air. Eagle dive. Ground, anti, mid, gam. Ground to anti. So bam, bam, bam. What is Mirage? Sneak up on the enemy from behind? Oh, that sounds kind of cool. I kind of want to put Eagle Dive here. Let's put Mirage here. We're trying something new. Well, that sounds annoying, Blade. Like she said, he said there was a thing there. Now, is any of this better than, like, can I get anything good for him? Guess not. A pointed hat's good for him, too. Mizo's Information Network. I hope they can find the Rayards. Mizo's intelligence network is nothing to sneeze at. They'll find them for sure. Yeah, I heard some incredible stuff about the Mizo intelligence network. Supposedly, they know the location of all the treasures in Tethaella. You bet. We really want to, but then there's nothing we can't find. When we really want to, there's nothing we can't find. Sounds like a great thing to have on our side. I wonder if they could research the measurements of all the girls in Tethaella for me. Stupid Chosen. They probably could. Seems the pursuers have left to the forest. You should hurry. Oh, right. Let's head to the Altessa place. I want to go home to my village. Oh, right. Ozette first, then. Perseia's parents are probably worried about her. We should head to Ozette. Wait, does she have parents? I don't remember if she has parents.